So the plan for today is we're going to actually try and make some money off of this show. I'm going to rent a Caterpillar and see if I can't do that commodity trading run that we were doing with Mike C last time. So yeah. I'll just have me one of these. I know it's not going to be a Hercules, so I'm not going to be one of the popular kids, but I can't afford that ship, so this is my next best option.
From all of us at Microtech, welcome to the new Babbage Interstellar Spaceport.
So how long do I get this thing for? Not that I plan on using all of it, but...
Be sure to visit New Babbage's renowned promenade.
Oh yeah, 2 days. Cool.
Ready to upgrade? Located in the plaza, the factory line has all of Microtech's latest offerings.
It's been a while since I've flown a cat, but, I mean, how hard can it be? It's just a really slow, big ship. Speaking of slow... Come on, computer. You can do it. Wow, this is, rough. I'm hoping this gets better. Might be. I mean, we're still talking seconds per frame, but it is getting better. Come on. You can do it. There we go. Now we're... Oh, okay. Yeah, I can imagine there's some desync there. Okay. That was weird. Alright, now I just gotta remember how to get into one of these things. Oh, shit. Okay. I just gotta remember where the bridge access is. It's gotta be up this way. Hey! Here we go. Ah, you think I've been on one of these before? Okay. Slap on a helmet, because you never know. A vertical takeoff hangar? It sure is. Okay. I just gotta remember how these things work. This guy's doing.
Launch complete. Landing gear up.
Sure does take this thing a hot minute to get wound up, doesn't it? Let's see if we can't help it a little. Not really. Jeez. Hey, we cracked 100. Woohoo! Come on. Super confident about investing in commodity trading with all this, by the way. I don't know what the engines on this thing are called. Shit. Oh man, now my game's freezing up again. Good God. Main thruster. Just kinda... No, okay. Bullshit. There we go. Okay. Trinity price alerts. Okay, so. Here is. Here, fireworks, 12:57. $14.95, which is, I think, what it was before. So, alright. We can start with that. Or no. Oh, shit. Was I looking at Crusader L1? Microtech L1. Yeah, 1287. That's about the same. I think, right? It is a little cheaper down there. Yeah, but that's like... That's where the other guys were getting it from the other night, and that's just because they were in the area. Think. Yeah, because Crusader L1 is way down here. Microtech is much closer. Okay. She's running rough tonight. Oh, that's nice. That's great. Let me just hide Stanton underneath that crossbar. That'd be perfect. Sorry, is there supposed to be stuff here? Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, I remember there being a lot more shit here last time. Unless there's one closer. Oh, there's one closer. I'm just going to assume that this thing has shit brakes, so... So I'm just doing this by feel, because this is the first time I've flown one of these in months. That's probably late, but... In fact, I can pretty much guarantee you it's late. But we'll work with it. Actually, tell you what. It's not looking too bad. Oh, I might have actually cut that off a little early. Myself a little perspective here. Yeah, it's because we're about to crash. It's okay.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Parking me here. Way down there, it seems. Actually tell where they're landing me. Oh, it is a hangar. Oh, that's nice of them. One thing I have going for me is that this is a very narrow ship, I think.
Landing gear down.
I think I'm in good shape. I might have bumped into the end of the hangar.
Landing complete.
Well, they're closing the doors,
landing
so.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Your systems are offline.
Hey, we're not dead. You think I know my way around this thing? You'd be wrong. I think I'm a little off to the right. Actually, I'm pretty sure I'm a little off to the right. I don't know, the cockpit hangs off one side of the ship, sue me. I definitely ran into the end of the hangar. Don't be gentle, it's a rental. Thing is, I don't know what landing this thing on Microtech is going to be like. But I guess we'll find out. Why do I have a Buccaneer? Okay, now I just gotta remember where the admin office is. Howdy. Okay. Yeah, no. No, not really. That much. Okay. Now I'm really thinking about making this landing. Oh, super. Yeah, we're definitely changing servers after this. I'm committed now, though, so that's cool. Wasn't that way. Still wasn't that way. How the fuck? There, here we go. Okay, so, literally half of what I'm worth is right there, so, don't fuck this up, Mikey. Why is part of the station in front of me? That seems unwise.
Landing gear up.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Through this route. I don't need to be dodging asteroids at this thing. Okay. I will say, out of atmosphere, this ship actually isn't that bad. Like, the worst part of this trip so far has just been getting this thing off of Microtech. But once you're in zero G, It gets around okay.
Quantum drive is now off.
Where is... Oh, there. This is the part that I'm not looking forward to. And I'm coming in at night. Station is right over there. So I'm gonna try and see if I can do a turn, I guess kind of above the Expo Center is as good a target as any. The other thing I actually kind of like about the ship, surprisingly quiet. Start making my turn. Way ahead of you. That's not good. Hello?
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Oh, for Christ's sakes. Did they give me one? No, they have not.
Already being granted.
Oh, there it is. Okay, whatever. And the cool part about this is I don't know what kind of landing pad this is. I don't know if it's a vertical entry hangar or a horizontal. I'm thinking it's one of the ones on the roof. Which means I'm like way high up. Boy, I wish I knew where the fuck I was going. I've got the headlights on, or at least I think I do. I'm assuming the headlights on these things work. I don't know, it kind of looks like there's just a tower in my way. Oh, there it is. I guess. God, I wish I could see something. Doesn't even look like it's open. That, oh, for fuck's sake. That looks tiny. This ship is supposed to fit into that hole. Are you serious? Real kicker is, you know, I'm gonna be on like final approach and they're gonna say, nope, you took too long and shut the door on me. Whoa. Why are things moving? Oh, this is awful. Yeah, there's definitely some wind going on here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, this is an actual nightmare. I think I'm in. Yeah. Oh, for Christ's sake, you're joking.
Landing complete.
Warning, you're blocking an active flight lane. Please make use of the vicinity.
Your guys' parking sucks. Shit, I gotta get out of here. It'll be worth the ticket. I hope.
Initiating ship storage procedure.
Hey!
For your safety, please vacate the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
Trust me, I'm vacating, bro, just as quickly as I can. Where's the button?
Initiating ship storage.
Nope.
For your safety, please vacate the area.
No. you are fucking not! God damn it.
Remember, your belongings belong to you. Keep a careful watch of all personal items. From all of us at Library, welcome to the new Banish Interstellar Spaceport.
Joke's on you, it's a rental. How long that impound is. Hopefully by the time we get back, it's over with. Important thing is the ship is on the ground and safe, so all I gotta do is sell the stuff. Stop at the... No, the first place it stops is the Commons. Right? Yeah. We are trying to go to the Commons.
Capsule now approaching station. Stand clear of disembarking passengers. Capsule now approaching station. Stand clear of disembarking passengers.
Okay.
Careful, doors are now closing.
Thank you.
nearing next stop.
Oh, are we doing this again? Really? Oh. All right.
Careful,
you want me to be careful. Okay. Yeah, we're jumping servers after this. That sure is going to make it difficult for me to sell my stuff. Load, please. I ain't walking through there. Fuck no. I have to ask myself is, it loaded visually, but did the collision come along with it? Closing my eyes. Okay. That's cool. Alright. More than I bought it for. Okay. Let me have a seat and figure this out. How did we do? Okay, 3, 24. $2,000. Not great, but not bad. Okay. It's almost daylight. Now I'm questioning if I want to change servers or not. Because now that everything's had a chance to load, it should be fine. Cool, I must have just missed it. God damn it. No, I was gonna say, one more and I think you got it. Yeah, you're good. Expensive though, but I have a smaller ship at my disposal, so maybe that'll work out better. $48.75. Okay. Oh, they're buying it at that. Okay. $250. That doesn't sound like that much. And I'd have to go all the way back to Bashini Point. That's my train.
The capsule will be leaving the station momentarily.
I still gotta figure this out. Station up here. Been having bad luck with that so far.
Nearing next stop.
Hey! Okay, now to see how our ship is doing. See? That worked out.
For the latest updates on ship availability and gate assignments, please use one of the conveniently located terminals. From all of us in my prison, welcome to the new Babbage Interstellar Spaceport.
Oh Lord, are we doing this again? this game. on, buddy, you can do it. Oh, it's getting better. Here we go. Almost there. Hey. Yeah, no kidding. Wireless controllers, you gotta love them. I'm not risking anything by this.
You are clear to launch.
It's kind of windy out there.
Launch.
me get a look at... Okay, so now I see where I was landing before. Alright. That makes more sense. It's still stupidly tiny, but... Ship also naturally tries to nose up while it flies in atmosphere. That's kind of obnoxious. But what do you want? Let me just do this. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Okay. Babbage.
Hydrogen fuel is at 75%.
Yeah. Here we go. AV equipment. That's 248. 75. So we need understock purchase price of less than that. Also, their ship's nosing up again. Down, Simba. Genie Point. Has for 250. Wait, what? Do I have that backwards? 252.50. Seriously, do I have that backwards? Where's the shit that I've been buying? Yeah, that's sell price. Wait. Do I have that, like, backwards then? Was I supposed to buy shit from New Babbage and sell it at other place? I think I got this backwards, which would suck. Yeah, I want overstock sell price. Yeah, that's selling to me. And Babbage purchases it. Yeah, I got this fucking backwards. God damn it. So this is why it pays to do your homework before you take off. Well, shit. I mean, it's not the end of the world, because it means I just need to find a local buyer. Or purchaser. I really need to start normalizing my terms. Yeah. I'll figure it out. It's a learning process, just like anything else. Okay. Gaming PC's having a rough time of it tonight. This one feels like it's late. Maybe. upside down, aren't I? That wasn't too bad. I'm right side up. Yeah, we're good. Slow down a little earlier this time. Please contact ATC to land. Gladly.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Wonderful. Might even be on the side. Holy crap, it is! A lot easier to see where the hangar was with all that fucking heads-up display crap in the way. Just saying. Is that opening? Yeah, it is. See if I can do this better than last time. Tell if I'm in or not. The dashboard is just slightly in the way of that front set of landing gear.
Landing complete.
I don't think.
Launch.
Landing complete. Doesn't say.
Hang on. There we go. Good grief. product? This is. Keyboard. Where's the back of the ship? It's really hard to judge where the nose of this thing is, even though you're looking right at it. Parking sensor. Yeah, you're not wrong. God, that's barely half the ship. Not even. 323, 153. Okay. use this elevator because I think the other one is broke. Weird, it doesn't run into all those horrendous loading issues bringing this ship onto this pad. It's only a New Babbage. That's not what I wanted.
Complete. Landing gear up.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Let's try this now. Come on. Well, we'll see it when we get there. I should be able to see it. Oh, there it is. Where is it? Oh. That isn't it either. God damn it. Oh, there. Oh, fuck. That is right on the horizon line. Oh, here. Let's do this. is.
proceed to assigned landing bay.
If I'll make this landing better, but I hope to at least make it faster. Wow, that crossbar is like right in the way, isn't it? Closed. Uh-oh. No, it's not. Ooh. Oh, crap. Nailed it. Hey, they're happy with it. I'm happy with it. I don't care.
Your system's offline.
God, this thing is a bitch to fly. I'll be able to get on and off this ship without getting lost. Hey, and I'm not getting arrested for illegal parking this time. So that's nice.
My protest. The Empire is considering cutting-edge technology. Where creative innovation meets innovative creativity.
That's such a shitty line. Yeah, we're changing servers after this.
From the best in shopping, dining, and entertainment, be sure to visit the Savage's renowned prom. Looking for a good time? Be sure to visit Wally's Bar and Promenade. Only a quick ride on the metro. Oh, did it just leave? Shit. All right. Let's figure this out. Of course, me being the idiot that I am, I prefixed purchase with B for buy. Yeah, I need to look for sell prices. For... was it audio-visual equipment? Yeah. At area 18. Right, yeah. Shiny Point, already got that one. Tressler. That's a 252.50. Okay. I'm guessing those prices are common everywhere. Oh, no, they're not. Lorville. They're purchasing for 253. $53.75. Everest Harbor is per... whoops. $253.12.
The capsule will be leaving the station momentarily.
Okay.
Careful. Doors are now closing.
What did I say? 253-12?
For a second there. Who's taking bets? Will there be an office or a hole to the center of the planet? Ooh, who had hole to the center of the planet? Okay, well, if I just hang out here for a while. Stuff. Okay. Tressler, I think I already have that down. Yeah. I should move alcohol. All right. have me sit here. Okay. What did we make on this run? We spent a little more. Okay, cool. So I made like 46 grand tonight. That is not shabby. Alright, so let's see. Okay, hang on. I need additional research. Okay, so I'm thinking about using my freelancer for this. So let's see here. Oh my. 27 SCU for all that. Holy shit. Okay. Shit. Wow. Wow. That is expensive. Fuck. Alright. Well, because it's... It's per unit. What's a unit? I forget. How many units are in one SCU? Shit. Okay. So if it's that much per unit... Whoops. Okay, hang on. More thinking. Right above our heads, isn't it? Is that not? Yeah, Port Tressler. They're buying? Okay. Within the maximum capacity of the ship, so the math gets tricky. Because it becomes a matter of how much do I want to spend. Which, whoops. That's a shitload of money. Was I getting per... Hmm. of sucks because I wasn't paying attention to how much I was. I don't know if I'm going to make more moving fireworks or audiovisual equipment per unit. I wasn't paying attention to how much I was buying of the fireworks. Okay, so let's round this off. Say I've got 660. So half of that would be 330. Add a couple more zeros to that, we get 330,000. Okay, divide that by what's the purchase price of this AV equipment? By 248.75. Gets me 1,326. Okay, so now if I multiply that by what I'm selling it for, which is 252.50, I get a whopping $5,000. Huh. All right. So that says I'm better off doing what I'm doing right now, because I'm making like $20,000 per trip with this. But fuck, I hate flying the ship. And even if I spend all my money, that's still not even going to be like half of what I'm making per run of fireworks, so. Alright, so that settles that. Now, I'm going to change servers. I want to see if I can do one more of these. Maybe two. Well, we'll try it on a US server, so I don't know. Intermission, I guess. I'm going to go grab a drink. I don't know what y'all are doing, but I will be back shortly. Hey, so there's exiting a game, and then there's the game crashing on exit, so this will be a second.
Okay. Do us a quick file verify to make sure nothing got really broke. All right. Let's try. Let's see. It's 10 to midnight. I don't know. Memorial Day weekend? How busy could the servers be? Famous last words. Wow, 30K unloading. That's cool. And I'm doing commodity trading tonight. What is wrong with me? It's trying to do stuff. Beginning to get the impression maybe I should do something else tonight. Not spending 330,000 credits on a possible 24,000 profit just so the game can explode in my face. That might be a good idea. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Good night, everybody.